If you're already volunteering, can you raise your hand?
Besides wine, Sonoma County may best be defined by its parklands, and it was the love of parks that brought supporters to this fundraiser at Safari West. At issue, Measure M, an 8-cent sales tax on the fall ballot that, if passed, will raise more than $11 million annually for city parks and the regional park system, now a sprawling expanse of more than 11,000 acres, which has doubled in size in the past 5 years. Regional Parks Director Bert Whitaker.
Our parks are getting older, and it's time to reinvest in them. And what Measure M can do for our parks is essentially leverage meaningful dollars to go back in and fix those facilities that are turning 20 or 30 or 40 years old.
Featuring wines and a silent auction, the event was geared to energize supporters to help push the measure over the top. Among the biggest early backers, the Federated Indians of Great Rancheria.
The tribe is committed to helping you restore the landscape, learn how to take care of that open space, so in turn, we can take care of ourselves and once again, think about who we are in place and time.
2 years ago, Measure J, a half-cent sales tax on unincorporated Sonoma County only, narrowly failed. Former Parks Director Carol Hart says the stakes are too high to fall short again.
But the reality is, and everyone knows this that owns a house, you see a hole in the roof and you go up there and you try to patch it, but next time the hole's twice as big. You run up, you try to patch it, and then next time, the entire roof caves in. That's where we are with the parks.
Supporters believe the October firestorm of last year focused public attention on wildlands, both the need for proper management and the value of biodiversity.
After the wildfire disaster of last year, there's a new awareness to that, but it's a need that's been around for a very long time that we need to actually have responsible management on the ground to preserve those lands and manage the fuels and preserve the biodiversity of our county through our parklands and our public spaces.
It will take 2/3 of county voters to agree in order to push Measure M over the line. More fundraisers and phone banks are planned for the coming weeks. In Mark West, Carl Van Amberg for News of the North Bay.